With the unofficial election campaign in full swing, no one is busier than freelance slogan writer Sigrid Preston.
I come up with the guff that the pollies trot out between now and the big day, and then I come up with contradictory soundbites for the next election. It's very creative.
Working for whichever party can afford her, she's only too happy to reminisce on some of her greatest hits.
Jobs and growth. The brief there was to make it sound like we had a hard-on for the economy. Ooh. Stop the boats. Short, sharp, sprinkled with xenophobia. I also do nicknames. Kevin07, that was me, made that little nerd feel like he was James Bond. Turnbull's continuity and change. I stole that from the TV show Veep. And let's not forget, if you have a go, you get a go. And they don't even have to make sense. How good? That was mine too, wink.
Of course, not every slogan has aged well.
It's not a race.
Yeah, look, that wasn't a good fit because the Olympics was on and because it was a race.
With both the Coalition and Labor keen to get the campaign rolling, Sigrid's workshopping options.
Labor's back. No, can't have anything that rhymes with branch stack. Life is breezy with Albanese. People love saying ScoMo so much, I thought we should change Albo to A now. Last election, Labor promised big, and we all know how that turned out. So I've pitched them nothing, and they're interested. Yeah, she can sing too.
Now Sigrid's greatest challenge is developing a new slogan for the Coalition that makes people forget her 2019 takedown of electric vehicles.
Bill Shorten wants to end the weekend.
Oh, that was my Sistine Chapel. Nonsensical and terrifying. Oh. Targets, meet and beat. Too close to beat the meat.
And just like that, Sigrid cracks the nut.
Technology, not taxes.
It's got it all. Short, sharp, a bit of scaremongering, alliteration, and completely meaningless. A perfect fit. She's only gone and done it again. All right, that's a wrap. I bet you've got heaps of good stuff to work with.